It's officially a Chugs and Austin show now.
There it is. I think we're good to go.
We live?
All right. So welcome to Coronavirus Sessions number 2 for Chugs and Austin.
Thank you for being here.
We appreciate you guys checking it out. Got Mario Data here running sound for us, providing this awesome, well-lit space for us. So everybody thank Mario for doing what he's doing right now for all of us musicians, giving us a chance to come out and play, and you guys a chance to enjoy some live music.
Mario, are you on camera right now, or did you take it off yourself? Yeah, put yourself back up there.
Like the whole show, just leave yourself there.
Remember this face, because as soon as all this hoopla and stay-at-home stuff ends, you'll be seeing him running sound for everything in the LaSalle County, I think, is what you run. I hope so, too. So, Austin, what are we playing first tonight? Do I get to pick? How about some Kit Moore, Dirt Road? So I'm Chugs, and to the left of me is Austin. We're going to play a bunch of country songs tonight, and we hope you like it. And please comment on the page. You can post requests. We're not going to play them, but we like to see that what you are requesting music from us. So. Little Dirt Road. When a preacher talks to heaven, pains are real nice. Says, I bet I get to living, but I get to living right. If you're gonna get your mansion, he's been saving for his soul. If you're gonna do your dancing on city streets of gold, but unless it's got a dirt road leading down to a fishing hole with a little piece of moonlight, a couple cans of Miller Lite, where I can cuddle with my baby, I can pull the real close. No, I don't want to go. This heaven's got a dirt road. Yeah. You better quit your drinking. Better quit your smoking too. And be trading in your backseat Saturday night for a Sunday morning pew. Well, I've never been nothing. Nothing more than what you see. Like a truck I'm made for running down to a midnight creek. But unless it's got a dirt road leading down to a fishing hole with a little piece of moonlight, couple cans of Bud Light, where I can cuddle with my baby, I can pull the real close. No, I don't want to go. This heaven's got a dirt road. When all of these flying high, gonna leave you falling short, gonna leave you knocking on heaven's basement door. One thing's for sure, unless it's got a dirt road leading down to a fishing hole with a little piece of moonlight, couple cans of Bud Light, where I can cut off with my baby, I can pull the real close. I don't wanna go. This heaven's got a dirt road. Oh, oh, yeah. No.
Well, thank you.
We have a two-person cheering section tonight, so that's kind of nice. We had some good people cheering for us last time too. So, I know a lot of friends said they were tuning in tonight. I want to say hi to the Freshy family. I know you guys are hanging out watching it. Tay, Lennox, Jack, And I'm going to have to run through everybody. Nene and Papa and Gaga and Bria, just wanted to say hi. I love you guys. Anybody you want to say hi to?
Well, I don't really know who's listening, who's watching. I know Samantha's watching. She's probably mad that I'm bringing her up, but that's all right. I'm sure my parents are watching. Thanks for tuning in there. Grandma's maybe watching. Thanks for tuning in. Yeah.
Cool.
Thanks, everybody.
You want to start?
Yeah, let's do that.
Okay. We're going to play two Luke Combs songs tonight, and one of them is new. We started practicing it this week. This is not it. This is another one called Beautiful Crazy, and I always send this out to Michelle Freshy. So I know you're watching this. This one is for you. Yeah. Her day starts with a coffee, ends with a wine. Takes forever to get ready. It's never on time for anything. She gets second at me, look in her eyes, and it kind of scares me, the way that she drives me wild. She drives me wild. Beautiful, crazy, she can't help but amaze me. Ain't afraid to take chances, wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. She makes plans for the weekend, can't wait to go out. She changes her mind, says let's stay on the couch and watch TV. She falls asleep. Beautiful, crazy, she can't help but amaze me. The way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances, wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. She's unpredictable, unforgettable. It's unusual, unbelievable. How I'm such a fool. Well, I'm such a fool, fool for her. Beautiful, crazy, she can't help but amaze me. The way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances, wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. Crazy's beautiful to me. Thank you.
Taking us down.
Wow.
Huh. We're back live then?
Great. So do we have to change our description to playing cover songs? Cool. Facebook was trying to shut us down, I guess.
We don't own the rights to any of this music, guys.
Correct. We are just playing this. It's free. We're not charging any of you. We're actually asking if you would like to, there should be a link that you can click on to make a donation to Cops for Cancer. We will be playing Cops for Cancer, hopefully, fingers crossed, this year. But for those of you who tuned out and tuned back in, and if you missed Beautiful Crazy, we apologize. It's probably the best we ever played that song, so I think you guys missed out at all. It'll be available. It'll be available later. I hope. Great. That's good to hear. What do you want to play?
Do you want to rock out Sweet Home Alabama? Because we haven't tried that live yet.
I mean, yeah.
Sure.
So we're gonna try something new. We got a lot of new songs tonight. A lot of songs we've never played before. Some songs we played once, I think.
We played a verse of this a bunch of times, but we've never actually played the whole song, so.
I'm gonna try the whole song and see how it goes.
We'll give it a shot. Big wheels keep on turning. Carry me home to see my kin. Singing songs about the Southland. Miss Alabama once again, and I think it's sick, yeah. Well, I heard Mr. Young sing about her. Heard O'Neill put her down. Hope Neil Young will remember. Southern man don't need him around anyhow. Sweet home Alabama, where the skies are so blue. Sweet home Alabama, Lord, I'm coming home to you. Need some more whiskey here. In Birmingham, they love the governor. We all did what we could do. Now Watergate does not bother me, but does your conscience bother you? Tell me true. Sweet home Alabama, where the skies are so blue. Sweet home Alabama, Lord, I'm coming home to you. Here come Alabama. Now Muscle Shoals has got a swamper. They've been known to pick a song or two. Yes, they do. Lord, they give me off so much. They pick me up when I'm feeling blue. Now how about you? Yeah. Sweet home Alabama, where the skies are so blue. Sweet home Alabama, Lord, I'm coming on to you. Sweet home Alabama, where the skies are so blue. Sweet home Alabama, Lord, I'm coming home to you. Thank you.
Thank you.
We're not getting booted again, are we? It's so crazy being up here playing music. We did this a couple weeks ago, but it feels, I don't know, it just feels brand new.
It's been a while, man.
Definitely, definitely. Do you, somebody who will remain nameless, this next song, they showed me the Urban Dictionary meaning of this song. And I can't say it, but I showed it to Austin. And he knows what it means now.
I feel like that's not the case. I feel like that's not what they were writing the song about, but who knows.
So, bonus points. We'll throw you some free merchandise if you comment on our page what this song means on Urban Dictionary.
Now, I'm going to forewarn you. It is not child friendly.
You should, well, yeah. I mean, try to try to edit yourself as much as possible, but if you don't, it's completely understandable.
It's not easy to edit what this is actually about, but yeah.
Ready? Oh, it's definitely what this song is about. Oh, I'm ready. Lazy yellow moon coming up tonight, shining through the trees. Crickets are singing and lightning bugs are floating on breeze. Baby, get ready. Across a field where the creek turns back by the old stump road. I'm gonna take you to a special place that nobody knows. Baby, get ready. Go fishing in the dark, lying on our backs and counting the stars where the cool grass grows. Down by the river in the full moonlight, we'll be falling in love in the middle of the night, just moving slow. I'm staying the whole night through, feels so good to be. Something in my eye, guys.
He's thinking about the real meaning of this song.
It don't matter if I see it forever and the fish don't mind. Jump in the river and cool ourselves from the heat of the night. Baby, get ready. Ooh, ooh. You and me gone fishing in the dark, lying on our backs and counting the stars where the cool grass grows. Down by the river in the full moonlight, we'll be falling in love in the middle of the night, just moving slow. Staying the whole night through, feels so good to be. Gone fishing in the dark, lying on our backs and counting the stars where the cool grass grows. Down by the river in the full moonlight, we'll be falling in love in the middle of the night, just moving slow. Well, you and me go fishing in the dark, lying on our backs and counting the stars where the cool grass grows. Down by the river in the full moonlight, we'll be falling in love in the middle of the night, just moving slow. Staying the whole night through, feels so good to be with you. Sorry, guys.
That's live stuff for you right there.
That's not the worst thing that's happened live. Just not used to getting something in my good eye. I only have one good eye, everybody. I got a bum one on this side and a good one on this side. When you get something in the good eye, it kind of freaks you out a little bit. So, what's that? That's fine. You want to do Creole Williams? Sure. This next one coming up, Jesus, Austin, I don't even know when this one came out.
Oh, man, early 90s?
Early 90s. We played it one time right before St. Paddy's Day in March and at Schooners in Princeton, actually.
True.
Yeah.
I pestered Chugs for about 2.5 years, and he finally learned it, so.
Sure. Creole Williams lived down a dirt road, made homemade wine like nobody I know. Drop by one Friday night and said, can you help me Creole? Got a little girl waiting on me and I want to treat her right. Got what you need, sonny, sitting down in the cellar. It reached through the cobwebs as it turned on the light and said, my baby, little dust on a bottle. Don't let it fool you about what's inside. There might be little dust on a bottle. And neither one of those things gets sweeter with time. She was sitting on the floor spring as I pulled up the driveway. My old heart was racing as she climbed inside. Sit over in real close and I drove down to the lake road. Watched the sun fade in that big reddened sky. Reached under the front seat and said, now here's something special. It's just been waiting for a night like tonight, yeah. Might be a little dust on the bottle. Don't let it fool you about what's inside. There might be little dust on the bottle, but then one of those things gets sweeter with time. You're sitting with me, we made some memories. After all these years, there's one thing I've found. Some say good love is like a fine wine, keeps getting better as the days go by. Oh, might be little dust on a bottle, and one of those things gets sweeter with time. There might be dust on a bottle. In one of those days, gets sweeter with time. There might be little dust on a bottle. Don't let it fool you about what's inside. There might be little dust on a bottle. In one of those days, gets sweeter with time. Don't let it fool ya. Don't let it fool ya.
Well, thank you.
Thank you so much.
That was a song by David Lee Murphy.
He's an Illinois boy.
Yeah,
Springfield, Illinois.
Isn't that where Pritzker's supposed to be working out of?
Oh, see, now we're gonna get banned.
I'm sorry. No, forgot. Boy. No more. No political stuff.
Here we go. We got Mario laughing. I guess that counts.
I'm sorry, everybody. COVID-19 has me going a little stir crazy at home, so.
It's got me needing a haircut. Anybody else out there need a haircut as bad as I do?
It's up to you. Do you want to do Luke Combs or Chris Stapleton? Tennessee Whiskey.
Slow one down. Slow down one time for all the ladies that are listening. Especially you, Bria Freshy. I used to spend my nights out in a bar room. Liquor was the only love I've known. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottom. Brought me back from being too far gone. Tennessee whiskey. Yo.
parallel all the time. I look for love in all the same old places. Found the bottom of the bottle's always dry. But when you poured out your heart, didn't waste it. Cause there's nothing like your love, then give me high. You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as glass of brandy. Honey, I say song on your love all the time. Tennessee whiskey. It's Tennessee whiskey.
Thank you guys very much. Austin, you're awfully quiet tonight.
I'm tired, man. It's been a long week. I'm struggling. I'm getting there, though. Once again, guys, like we said earlier when we first started, we're trying to raise some money for Cops for Cancer. You guys all know how amazing of an organization that is. I believe Mario has a link to the website where you can go online and make a donation to Cops for Cancer. So if you're able to do so, I know they would greatly appreciate it. It's a great organization.
Mario, will the laptop pick you up if you talk into it? I didn't think so.
He
just wanted his face to be shown, not his voice to be heard. That's right. I get it now. I get it now. Are you having fun back there?
Yeah.
Oh, good. All right. If you heard him, he said, yeah, absolutely. You're not sweaty. These lights. Holy cow. It's like a tanning bed. Oh, jeez. Holy
cow. That was rude.
That was a flash. Did I tell you I'm blind in one eye?
Let's do that John Party song. Go to my boots.
Never mind. We're going to save that one.
Trying to save all the tunings together.
You want to do that Aldean song?
Yeah, sure. So this is another one I've been begging Chugs to learn, and he finally did. It's a Jason Aldean song.
Who was it written by?
It was actually written by Brantley Gilbert.
Yeah.
True story. Nobody knows that. There's a song called My Kind of Party.
Clean cut, clean shave. Got the cover of the 68. Fired up, let the horse sing a little pretty thing. Little Taylor, Georgia Dream. She's rocking them holy chains. Baby, what you got going on Saturday? You know, word's got it, there's gonna be a party. Out of town, about a half a mile. Mud wheel dives and big mud tires. Muscadine wine, oh baby, you can in the back of a jacked up tailgate, sitting around watching all these pretty things. I get down in that Georgia play and I'll find priests at the bottom of a real tall cold drink, chilling with some Skinner and some old things. Let's get this thing started, it's my kind of party. If you want a drink, go baby, just do your thing. Give up your keys. Here while driving, you can stay with me. Then after a while, we'll sneak away from the bonfire. Walk by the moonlight and down by the riverside. Got you sipping on some moonshine. Baby, if you're in the mood, you can set it for a one-night Romeo. You can be my tail like Juliet, I'll be your redneck Romeo. Baby, you can find me in the back of a jacked up tailgate, sitting around watching all these pretty things. Get down in that Georgia play and I'll find peace at the bottom of a real tall cold drink, chilling with some Skinner and some more things. Let's get this thing started, it's my kind of party. Oh, baby, you can find me bottom of a real tall cold drink, sitting with some Skinner and some old hay. Get down in that Georgia clay and I'll find breeze at the bottom of a real tall cold drink, chilling with some Skinner and some old hay. Let's get this thing started, it's my kind of party.
Thank you.
Thank you. There's a really killer guitar solo at the end of that our lead guitar player, Matt Harmon, is going to knock out of the park when we get back to playing shows. So make sure you come check us out.
Hopefully real soon coming out of this.
What we got coming up? Possibilities.
Five shows in the first 2 weeks of June. We would have the Silo right off the bat. I think that's June... Oh, I'm sorry. Six Strings Club down in Bloomington. That's June 6th. He's calling for another beer. I'd have to say, honestly, I don't have. You'll have to check our Facebook page, Chugs and Austin Music. Go to the list of events. They're all listed there up through September. Are we up to?
We're going to make her go on camera. We're going to embarrass her.
Say hi to Facebook. You got to come say hi to Facebook.
That was it?
Thank you.
Are you going to sing a song for us tonight?
I've been told you sound like Lindsay L, and that's impressive. So
Mario's been talking you up. It can't be worse than me forgetting words right now.
That is true.
Thanks, Austin. That's what happens when you have one practice with a song, and then, oh, let's play it. All right, let's go for it. By the way, a lot of our songs tonight are going to be our first time playing them live, like the next one.
Yeah. Probably the second or third time playing them.
How about that Luke Combs song?
All right. So we're going to do another Luke Combs song. For those of you who know us, I know you're really surprised we're doing another Luke Combs song.
I think we know like six or seven now. We never play them all in one night, though.
Do we have?
Yeah, but that was by request, so.
There's a newer one by him. It's called Even Though I'm Leaving.
Daddy, I'm afraid. Won't you stay a little while? Keep me safe, cause there's monsters right outside. Daddy, please don't go. I don't wanna be alone, cause the second that you're gone, they're gonna know. Before we went to bed, he grabbed my hand and said, cause I'm leaving, it don't mean it. I won't be right by your side when you need me and you can't see me in the middle of the night.
know you're scared I might be here, but I'll always be right there. Even though I'm leaving, I ain't going nowhere. Dad will be late, and Uncle Sam don't like to wait. He's got a big old plane that's gonna take me far away. I know I get tough, but there's a turning in my good, 'cause I just can't call you up when things get rough. Before I left, you grabbed my neck and said, just 'cause I'm leaving, it don't mean it. I won't be right by your side when you need me and you can't see me in the middle of the night. Close your eyes and say a prayer. It's okay, I know you're scared. I won't be here, but I'll always be right there. Even though I'm leaving, I ain't going nowhere. Daddy, I'm afraid, won't you stay a little while? Never thought I'd see the day I had to say goodbye. Daddy, please don't go. I can't do this on my own. There's no way that I can walk this road alone. Daddy, grab my hand and see it. Just 'cause I'm leaving, it don't mean it. I won't be right by your side when you need me and you can't see me in the middle of the night. Close your eyes and say a prayer. It's okay, I won't be scared that I'm not here, but I'll always be right there. Even though I'm leaving, I ain't going nowhere. Thank you. Ooh. Hope you guys are having fun. It's weird that, like I said this last time, it's weird to sit and play to just like literally like two or three people who are recording you and looking at you to say something, right?
It's awkward.
And it's hard to know that there's, I have no idea, maybe two or three people are watching at home right now. But I thought you go.
Thanks, Mario.
Thanks. Pressure's on. Right, 55, there you go. But how many people are at the 55? You know, and we could only hope so. We hope you're maintaining a safe distance of 6 feet.
We're not.
No, if you had a tape measure, Austin's probably only.
It might be close. It's not close.
No.
Hey, we did get a request. I just got a text message.
Okay.
You want to play some Johnny Cash?
Sure. Who requested it?
So we got some people in Galva watching us, which is always good. Love our Galva following.
We had fun playing down there a couple times that we played down there. It's always a good time.
Always a good time. That was funny. It's like we planned that out. So Cal Klukas is listening to us. So Cal, thanks for tuning in. This one's for you, bud. A little bit of Johnny Cash.
Why hear a train a-coming? Rolling around the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. Time keeps dragging on. Well, that train keeps rolling on down to San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever fuck with guns. I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, lying my head and cry. Well, I bet there's rich folks eating in some fancy dining car, probably drinking whiskey, smoking big cigars. I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. Those assholes keep moving. That's what tortures me. Well, if they freed me from this prison, if that railroad train was mine, bet I'd move it on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I long to stay. Then I'd let that fucking whistle blow my blues away. Hey, thanks for listening down in Galva.
Thanks for tuning in, Cal. We appreciate it. Speaking of Galva, we got a big event coming up in Galva in August that we would love to be a part of again.
Backroads Music Festival. We played it 2 years ago. We actually auditioned with Tennessee Whiskey. And it got us voted. We actually got, something like 2,500 shares and likes, something like that. It was pretty big.
The video last I checked was viewed 35,000 times.
35,000 views, but I think shares was what we were counting for.
25 or 2,600.
That's great. So hopefully if people are watching from Galva, get us pulled into that. We'd love to play it again. It was such a great time, such a great experience. So you ready to shotgun a beer?
All right, I guess I'm gonna, are you going to shotgun with me? I'll need a fresh one. Now.
He'll need a fresh one to shotgun. You have to be ready to do this with him. And
you,
it's,
you
yes.
can take a Miller Lite.
That's fine. But it's going to be in like 2 minutes. People are waiting. Yeah, I know. You better hurry.
I hope we don't get kicked off of Facebook for this.
We're not cursing enough.
We should put like four warnings on these that we're kind of foul-mouthed. Thank you so much. So if you're having a few cocktails at home, there's a point in the song when the third verse comes around that's I shotgun a beer, so grab one and do it with me.
That'd be great if you could take a video of yourself shotgunning a beer.
Yes, we got free merch for anybody who takes a video of you or someone in your household shotgunning a beer with me to this song. We got free merch for you.
She said you were gonna shotgun one with him. No, you gotta do it. You gotta get up in front of the camera. Nah, she's wimping out.
This one's by one of my heroes.
You sure you don't want a shotgun a beer? Blame it all on my roots. Well, I showed up in boots, ruined your black top there. The last one to know, the last one to show, I was the last one you thought you'd see there. I saw a surprise, fear in his eyes when I took his glass of champagne. I toasted you, said, honey, we may be through. You'll never hear me complain, 'cause I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. I'll be okay. Well, I'm not big on social graces. I slip on down to the Oasis, so I got friends in low places. Well, I guess I was wrong, I just don't belong. Then I've been there before, everything's all right. I'll just say goodnight and I'll show myself to the door. I didn't mean to cause a big scene. Give me an hour and then I'll be as high as that ivory tower you're living in. 'Cause I got friends in low places. places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. I'll be okay. Well, I'm not big on social graces. Slip on down to the oasis so I got friends in long places. So there's a third verse to this song, and it sounds like, don't clap yet, we're not done. I know, he still has a shotgun. There's a third verse to this song, and it sounds a lot like the second verse, and Austin's going to get himself ready. And if you know it at home, please, sing it along. Well, I guess I was wrong. I just don't belong. Then I've been there before. Everything's all right. And I'll just say goodnight, and I'll show myself to the door. I didn't mean to cause a big scene. Just let me finish this glass. I only spilled a little. Then, sweet little lady, we'll go back to the bar. You can kiss my ass, 'cause I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. And I'll be okay. I'm not big on social graces. Slip on down to the oasis so I got friends in long places. Yes, I've got friends in long places. Hope to see some videos of people shotgunning beers at home.
Probably did better than me. It's been a while. Done that a bit. It's kind of sloppy.
Speaking of beer, how many songs do we know that actually talk about beer?
Oh, man.
One's not a country song.
There's a lot.
I know. Let's do the one that we only practice one time.
Half of our album is about drinking beer and whiskey.
Whiskey, yeah.
All right, all right.
Ready? Yeah. Get the beer off your neck. Go ahead. Oh, I can't do it. I'll fall over. You're all alone at a party. You wanna dance with somebody, but you ain't got a clue how to ask. You and your girl had a fight, and now she's saying goodbye. She ran upstairs and packed her bags. It could be raining on your perfect vacation. You could be stressed about your work situation. Ain't gotta listen to me, but all I'm saying, ain't nothing that a beer can't fix. Ain't no pain it can't wash away from the moment that it hits your lips. Makes a cloud seem a little less gray. Oh, you could be lonely, heartbroken, hungover from the night before. Turn that frown into a smile real quick. There ain't nothing that a beer can't fix. You're on a lake and you're fishing. It's hot and all that you're getting is a little nibble here and there. You're sitting watching the bears. Doesn't that championship ring? That life ain't fair. It could be raining on your perfect vacation. You could be stressed about your work situation. Ain't nothing that a beer can't fix. Ain't no pain that can't wash away from the moment that it hits your lips. Makes a cloud seem a little less gray. Oh, you could be lonely, heartbroken, or hungover from the night before.
There ain't nothing that a beer can't fix. Yeehaw! It could be raining on your perfect vacation. You could be stressed about your work situation. Ain't gotta save it for no special occasion. Ain't nothing that a beer can't fix. Ain't no pain that can't wash away, no. From the moment that it hits your lips, makes those clouds seem a little less gray. Oh, you could be lonely, heartbroken, or hungover from the night before. Turn that frown into a smile real quick. It might take one or it might take six. Drink it down, it'll do the trick. There ain't nothing that a beer can't fix.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. We learned that one on Tuesday. So you don't want to do that one?
Not really.
Yeah, all right. I get it. It's a band song. It is. It's a band song.
It is. It sounds really awkward on acoustic. It just doesn't have that.
The pizzazz. That
pizzazz. Wow.
Pizzazz, yeah.
Nice word. I dig it.
Like a pizzazz. You put a pizza on it, it cooks. Did you just
Mario
say
it's delicious? It says delicious.
Mario, did you know that thing can make fish sticks, cookies, it can reheat stuff? And it turns off when the timer goes off so you can't burn your house down. My buddy Jojo Rodriguez knows all about that. I've seen pictures of him leaving a pizzazz pizza on for like 8 hours. It's wonderful. Do you want to tune down to our last two? What's that? Yeah, we'll do it tonight. Might as well. Talk me into it. So he's going to tune down. We got two left prepared that we're going to play. No.
Okay.
No. No more Luke Combs. We did two tonight.
There was a third one on the list.
Yeah, I took it off. I also took Chicken Fried off. We took a Luke Bryan song off. We took a Brooks and Dunn song off. No, I don't know Neon Moon. Look, I'm sorry. I apologize to the country music community. I've only been into country music for about 3 years now. I grew up 90s alternative kid, and I swore I would never get into country music. And my friends, and I said this last time, I went to go see an Eric Church concert. Blew my mind. He was incredible. So we're going to do two more. This next one we're going to do,
might be rough.
It's going to be really rough, but we're going to play it anyways, because why not? Whiskey's good. I'd ask for more ice, but we only got two songs left. I'm okay. I'll make this work. No, I'm just kidding with you, since you were afraid to get on camera. My girlfriend last week was afraid to get on camera, too, so I understand. I get it. Been up since the crack of dawn, just trying to get paid. Been hotter than 100 songs. Can't find no shade. Just two more roads and good to go. I'm shutting this track down. Give me a half an hour for a shave and a shower, and I'll be outside your house. Might have a little dirt on my boots. I'm taking you uptown tonight. Have a little mud on my wheels. They're gonna shine when you up inside. Gonna keep the club, gonna cut a rug, burn it up like neon lights. Might have a little dirt on my boots. We're gonna dance the dust right off them tonight. Yeah, girl. Got a little dirt on my boots. Hard as I work all day, I'm gonna work hard loving on you. spin you all over that dance floor, right out of them high heel shoes. And ready to quit, baby, we can slip right out of that barroom door. When I take you home, don't worry, babe, I'm gonna kick them off on the porch. Might have a little dirt on my boots. I'm taking you uptown tonight. Got a little mud on my wheels. They're gonna shine with you up inside. Gonna keep the club, gonna cut a rug, burn it up like neon lights. Might have a little dirt on my boots. We're gonna dance the dust right off them tonight. Yeah, girl. Got a little dirt on my boots. Little dirty dancing, blue collar romancing. I can get cleaned up if you ask me. I can only get so fancy. Got a little dirt on my boots. I'm taking you uptown tonight. Got a little mud on my wheels. They're gonna shine with you up inside. Gonna keep the club, gonna cut a rug, burn it up like neon lights. Might have a little dirt on my boots. We're gonna dance the dust right off them tonight. Yeah, girl. Got a little dirt on my boots. Got a little dirt on my boots. Got a little dirt on my boots. Thank you. Well, we timed this out pretty well. Another hour.
Another hour. Is that you asking for that or people asking for that?
Who is the person?
Who's the person? Oh, come on, Kluke. You're killing me, man.
Kluke, are you going to make a $20 donation to Cops for Cancer?
I tell you what, Kluke, you make a $20 donation to Cops for Cancer, we'll play another hour.
I never said hour. I would do like two or three more songs.
Sorry, I said another hour.
Do not speak for everybody. We're going to play a song that's like 5 minutes long, so that'll give you 5 minutes to make your donation. Make sure you let us know that you've done it, and maybe we'll play two more songs for a $20 donation.
You can do a few more than two.
That's like half of what Nashville charges. It's $20 per song down there.
Dude, Nashville's like $100 a song. Are you kidding me?
Okay, just play.
Hold on. I was in Nashville one night. Somebody asked for Charlie Daniels Band.
Sure.
And they had a fiddle player, of course, so Devil Went Down to Georgia is what they wanted. They asked for $500 to play that song. $500 to play one song.
And they got it, I'm sure.
They did.
Yeah.
It's like, wow.
Oh, they did.
What are we doing wrong?
That's why I said $20 donation, two or three songs.
What do you say? $50 donation?
$100 donation for an hour. I like that. You do 100, we'll go till 9 o'clock. And Terry Justy from Cops for Cancer, if you're listening, you would owe me one if we get a $100 donation, okay? If not, this is going to be our last song. You guys have heard us play it. We end our sets with it every night.
Coming up on 4 years now, we've been playing this.
Three.
At the end of every set.
Three. I haven't been around that long.
No, 17. 17, 18.
Yeah, 17. 20. Like our first show was March in 17. It's 3 years. Yeah, I know. 3 years. We're in 2020. 3 years.
Anyway, we've been playing this song since we started.
I know.
This is probably the most talking you've had.
I will strangle you with my microphone wire. Can we play a song?
So you guys know what we're going to play next. If you guys have seen this before, it's a song by Skynyrd. Let's go and sip them, man. This one's real near and dear to Chugs and I.
Well, Mama told me when I was young, sits here beside me, my only son. And listen closely to what I say. If you do this, it'll help you some sunny day, how yet we you. Oh, take your time, don't live too fast. Troubles will come and they will pass. You'll find a woman, you'll find love. And don't forget, son, there is a someone above. Simple kind of man beside the end. You love and understand. Baby, be simple kind of man. Oh, won't you do this for my son? Forget your lust from the rich man's gold. All that you need now is in your soul. You can do this, oh baby, if you try. All that I want for you, my son, is to be satisfied. Boy, don't you worry, you'll find yourself. Follow your heart, there are nothing else. And you can do this, oh baby, if you try. All that I want for you, my son, is to be satisfied. Thank you guys. Thank you guys for tuning in tonight. Thank you for listening. We got a $100 donation.
$100 donation. Who sent $100 in? You sent in $100?
No, you did. For one song? One song. What would you like to hear?
Give us like an artist.
Like a Morgan Wallen? Or
you like Morgan Wallen? Are you a fan of Morgan Wallen? That's not helping us.
Oh. Ooh, I love that song. Yeah.
You're putting me on the spot because we haven't played that song in like.
That song was on a list tonight. He told me to pull it out sometime, so I put it on a list tonight.
6 months?
We can give it a shot.
Oh,
who cares?
Man,
you mess it up, it's fine.
I have it.
Can we take like 2 seconds here? How long will it take for you to tune back?
Oh boy.
Give him 30 seconds.
We're going to try this.
He's going to try to tune it back real fast. So thank you for the $100 donation. Terry Justy, you owe me one. We're going to do one more song at the request of our helper here today. She's been fantastic, bringing awesome drinks.
Crystal Smith from Peru.
Crystal Smith.
Crystal Smith. Come say hi.
From Peru, Illinois. Do you want to come up and say hi while he tunes? She says hi. You can't hear, but I don't know any Miranda Lambert. Sorry. Okay, we played Shania Twain one time, and it was pretty bad.
It was abysmal.
It was
awful.
Yeah. We didn't get booed, but we should have. We probably should have. So
I feel like there was a few that were booing.
I think I remember this one. We'll give it a shot.
All right, here we go.
Seen my share of broken halos, folded wings that used to fly.
I just broke a string.
They've all gone wherever they go. Broken halos that used to shine. He's gonna play this with a broken string too. Angels come down from heaven just to help us on our way. Come to teach us, then they leave us and find some other soul to save. See my share of broken halos, folded wings that used to shine. They've all gone wherever they go. Broken halos that used to shine. Broken halos that used to shine. Don't go looking for the answer. Don't go asking Jesus why. We're not meant to know the reason. They belong to the by and by. They belong to the by and by. I see my share of broken halos, folded wings that used to fly. They've all gone wherever they go. Broken halos that used to shine. 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 We broke a string. Thank everybody for tuning in. We appreciate it. Cops for Cancer. Make sure you made a donation tonight. Also, check us out on our Facebook page. Chugs and Austin Music. Check for a list of events coming up. Feel free to send us some requests. We do look at those, but yeah.
Thanks for tuning in, guys. For everybody who donated to Cops for Cancer, thank you for doing that. That's a it's an organization that's real near and dear to us. We both lost grandfathers and family to that awful disease. We lost a good friend of ours, Mr. Al Steins. That's coming up May 29th. Will be 1 year since we lost Mr. Al Steins to that awful disease. So thank you guys for donating to that. We appreciate it. Thanks for tuning in. And stay tuned. We might
thank
have
you. Thank you to Mario, too. Lad Productions.
Yes, Lad Sound Productions. Guys, this guy is like the ultimate professional. You ever need sound for anything, get a hold of this guy. He knows his stuff. He's a true professional. So sure. Thank you to Mario.
Have a good night, guys.
Thanks, guys. I don't know.